This is The Walk with senior boys volleyball player Noah Heineke. So Noah, what's your favorite part about volleyball?
I think my favorite part is how we all have to work together to score a point. It's not an individual effort, and we all have to play a part when scoring a point.
Perfect. What do you have a hobby outside of volleyball?
Yeah, I'm part of a Vex Robotics team, and we meet once a week and work on our robot practice for competitions.
Cool. How'd you get into that?
I got into that through the engineering class at school here. And then when that class was finished, I joined a team outside of school.
Cool. What's your favorite subject?
Right now, it's physics.
Awesome. Do you have a funniest teammate on the volleyball team?
That would probably be Brad Miner.
Love it. And then the last question, did you play a musical instrument growing up?
Mm-hmm. I played piano.
Awesome. And what made you get into piano?
Not my choice. It was more my mom and my grandma wanted me to experience it.
Cool.
And it was all right.
Awesome.
But
this is The Walk with Noah Heineke.